The stick RDL, we're going to start with the stick in contact with our tailbone, our upper back, and our head. From here, we're going to perform our RDL. This involves pushing our hips back, keeping our back nice and straight, allowing a little bend at the knees. You'll notice that if we go into any sort of spinal flexion, the stick will lose contact with either head or the tailbone.